We are back on the road. And then they can go, okay, right, well, we're back on the road. After, you know, not having been on the road in the car for like a week. But for multiple reasons. In any case though, all I can say is that I am back on the road. And I'm about YouTube edition, that's what I'm talking about. Of course. In any case though, due to a film camp going on, I don't know about how many open spaces we're gonna have in my program's new car park. And of course, I won't be honest with you now. In any case, though, we're officially on our way. Really? How quickly did that have to happen at all, though? I don't know why that, like, happened. Really, like, the changes like came out of nowhere, I guess I could say. In any case, though, Thursday would mark a very important day. Awesome. In about what's happening here. I feel like I'm kind of doing a bit of a... has to be a parking space. Which can easily handle parking a car as big as mine. My current car is a good size if it's about my program though. Because sometimes on these thesis projects, a bigger vehicle is needed. And that really just comes in handy. And here is a perfect example. Proposal. It's an honest example. It was when I wasn't really doing a whole lot and I was there every time. I met Justin and it was when I wasn't really doing a whole lot. And the staff members had me act as a shuttle. In that case, I just went home afterwards. Oh man, I felt a little cheated when that happened to me in Alonzi. I'll be honest with you. How big a parking spot is, so I'm quite picky about. But at least it should be understandable about why I'm picky about how big a parking spot is. About staff members, at least they understand about the fact that I'm extremely picky about how big a parking spot is when I have my van. When I'm in my van, of course. At least staff can fully understand. I may not know the exact thoughts, but in that case, I have some possibilities. About your van, based on its size and how big it is, you can easily tell. So under the house with film camp going on, it may be trickier to find a good parking space in the car park.